I was driving around out on the edge of town, when my eyes began to blink, as I looked in fear at my rear view mirror, at their bright lights flashing back there. I think in DUI, walked a white line when I saw something that made me stare. There were little green men, they had a goofy looking grin, and they were drinking and acting insane. And when they beat me up from my pickup truck, well, I knew that they were feeling no pain. They had an alien brew, was kind of foamy and blue, and said, "Hey, come on, son, and take a swig." Well, I saw stars, I seen them through the fast cars. I want to learn how to fly this rig. I want to fly this alien spaceship. I want to head out amongst the stars. First, I'll shoot for the moon. When I figured how to start her, and she roared in life with a groan. I grabbed the blue bottle and I gave her full throttle. We were heading for parts unknown. We did some loops and rolls, and we flew pretty close to an asteroid. You know, we barely missed. Those little green men, they were getting greener by the minute. And the little green women, they were pissed. Well, I thought they all would vomit. Just the other side of heaven, and I bought another bottle of wine. Crazy and my memory's kind of hazy, but I think I really had some fun. My friends, they won't believe me, and some are going to tease me when I tell them just what I've done. Oh, I came to about the crack of noon, and my head was hurting from the drum. But I was feeling some pride about that alien ride, but I was still sitting in my truck. Well, my roof was wrinkled and my hood was kind of crinkled, and one wheel was out of whack. But it should still run. I'll be having my fun when I drink enough to take me back. I want to fly this alien spaceship. I want to head out amongst the stars. The first we'll shoot for the moon, and we'll put her in the zoo. We'll go sailing out past Mars. Stop till I see stars.